Who the heck do you have? All it took was one? Oh, maybe it's not the brother. Wait, there's two? Or is it just one combined? That's right. Oh god, there's two.
You're a worthy opponent to me, even with the power of Elixir. Get ready to face your end.
Alright, I did not get that. Going on me. Alright. Oh my god. Hold up.
It is time to deal the final blow.
This is bad. I can't do my attack. And I don't have my divine spirit. That's three strikes. I'll get hit here.
Shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
One, two, three.
Not yet. This is not the end yet.
Really, I just need to get this one guy down. That's it. He's down. Wen Chou. Ah, crap. So get this guy out first, is what I'm doing. Delayed with it. Fire. Fire! Die! There's not a third one, is there?
Yinjiang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinglong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out?
So, you're alive.
You went over the Cao Cao! I was searching for our brother! You!
Wait, Nida! I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.